The Wise Hare. Once upon a time, there was a really beautiful and huge forest. There were many animals. There was an old lion. He was king of the jungle. He was really old, so he was unable to catch prey. So he decided to summon all animals. After he summoned all animals and he said that to animals, "My dear animals, I am old now, so I can't catch prey. So you must come in front of me one by one, day by day." Animals, the animals were really afraid. After the animals came in front of the old lion, one by one, day by day. The old lion ate all of them. After a few days, it is Hare's chance. He did not love to die, so he thought a good plan. After he went in front of the lion too late, the lion was really angry with him. After the lion asked him, why did you come late? After the hare replied the old lion, "While I come in to the your den, I met a young lion. He was really handsome. He told to me, I am king of the jungle." After the old lion was really angry with that lion, so he told to the hare, "Where is my enemy?" After the hare replied to the old lion, "Follow me, I show your enemy's den." After the hare went to a deep well. After the old lion also followed him. Then he went to a deep well. After the old lion peeped to the deep well. After he saw his reflection on the water,